Yeah, I think, well, because I wrote the majority of that book in the MA at the IML, I think, so 8 of those 9 essays were written in that time. But during that year, I think there were like 11 or 12 that I was working on, and there was just 4 that I just abandoned because I was just like, they're not finished. I don't think they're very good. This one doesn't have legs, like, or like I couldn't get them to work in the same way. So yeah, there was definitely some abandoned content.